Those are.
That's, Sean, if Chrissy got mad at things like that, I think she'd do that all the time.
Yeah, kind of the opposite. It's like, Chrissy, this horrible thing, or this insulting thing, don't get away.
To
the
world,
yes,
you are.
In Canada, I had a rough childhood. My dad made us
a
sandwich every day, and we had to work our butts off to work
Paint the sun deck. But I'm five.
Come here, Corny. Come here, Corny.
That's okay.
Good girl.
This is awesome. Yes, you are. That's a very good girl. Yes, you are. You big good girl. Yes. Yes, you are. I like it when they smell my wheelchair because then they get more and more info about me and so.
Okay.
Hopefully they.
She's doing good. She's exploring, but she's real wary. She always kind of has her eyes.
Oh yeah.
But she's doing good. Yeah, look at you. You're smiling and everything.
We didn't go to Mexico when the power went out.
You're doing good, Acorn.
Good girl.
Morning. Yes, you are. That's good talking. Yeah.
We love you so much, Corey.
Ibuprofen,
I have some actually.
Yeah. I have some.
I was gonna say I had a headache when I left this morning and brought some. So
I actually got sunburned yesterday. Mm-hmm. It was cloudy in the morning.
Yep.
It was so nice. It was raining for a little bit here. I mean, drizzle, but and so I didn't put sunscreen on right away. And then after a couple of hours, whatever I should have.
Yeah, it's a good girl. It's
like happy tail, like ever go away? Like if she like
left the shelter.
Most dogs it does.
But hers is pretty advanced, it looks like.
Well, no, I mean, yeah, hers is all scarred up now, which is one of the reasons it doesn't bleed anymore, which is good. My grandma had a dog that had a happy tail in the house. Like, it just, it was wag his tail so, like, crazy, obsessively, that even when it didn't live in a tiny kennel, it was slamming against the walls and the covers and everything. This is her work.
Almost.
It's a good work.
It is work, though.
It's funny, because I was saying to Sean, like,
on the noggin.
So, cool. I'll probably at the end, before the end of the day here, I'm going to talk to Ray Ray and see who I'm looking for next.
So, I really put that in the kisses cupboard if anyone wants to try getting it from. I really, my guts is, there's so many right now. Like, Bruno was terrible this morning. Would not stop leash biting even out on the walk. I'm pretty rough about it. Thankfully, mostly he's walked by people that know him, but
yeah.
He could easily get, you know, somebody in trouble himself.
Yeah,
he's a little easy. There's just so many. There's Griffin, you know, he's also he's a hood dog, and he's pretty reactive. And
did we do the hood with last week?
Oh, you missed that one, huh?
Did she want your lunch? I don't know who we used the hood on. Oh, it was probably Sir Barris.
Sir Barris. He's a knight, you
know. Oh, almost.
Yeah. So yeah, Griffin's having a hard time. Daisy's having a hard time. They did make her north stuff.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, somebody. She's having a tough time as well, yeah.
He's already in the program.
Yeah, they
just
had him the other day, and the other one.
That's crazy. They named the Lion King character after him. There's a Lion King character named after Pumbaa. That's true.
It's good. Oh, that was a good catch. Yeah. That was a very good catch.
I think Helena's stable. He just has a lot to work through.
But
he's going to take a lot.
Yeah, he's extremely dog reactive. He needs a very special home and kill the dog. Bruno actually had decent home though.
Good catch. Good job.
I got the priority to
do a good job.
Yes,
you are. Good catch.
Dogs that are declining faster or dogs that have worse issues. So
it's okay.
Kind of like Kaleno versus Bruno.
It's okay.
Right, you're saying Kaleno's stable.
Good.
Right, he has a lot to work with.
I think it depends on how long they've been here.
Staying stable,
but they like look at
it's good
dog. Like, he's totally stable. He never gets into trouble. Yeah. But that's why we don't ever work with him. That's why I'm like I feel bad because I'm not giving him enough attention.
Because
he stays out of trouble, so he's not getting enough. Well, Quinta does a pretty good job, but
yeah.
She's only one person. The top five thing was brilliant. It was so well written. Yeah. Like such a
metaphor for
his. Now it's addiction, right, John? Now there's new ones getting added all the time. Biscuit.
Oh, that one, Angus. Oh, I just.
Captain Brindlebeard.
Yeah. Cool.
Now it's like a badge of honor too. If Sarah draws one of your dogs,
Well, then I feel bad because people are like, "Oh, are you taking requests?" I'm like. Don't start putting pressure on her.
Let her do what she wants.
Yeah.
It all started because we posted all those cute photos of Oreo from lunch, and she loved that one. And let her be inspired.
But we do need to get a Mac one.
Yeah. That would be cool.
No, I will. I'll give her the mug that we bought her, and then be like, now if you want to draw a Mac.
See, y'all would make this mug look cooler.
Where'd it go, Corny? Find it. Find it.
Yes,
it's probably my favorite thing about her.
Yeah.
These things right here, they're my favorite.
So cute,
Corny. They're my
party.
I see. Soon you'll get out of here.
I thought we could, Sean, I couldn't think of anyone that really needed Lilo's and Kennel. Like, there's, everyone's in a
good, that's great
location right now. But I'm showing you our pickle.
I got some good pictures.
Cool. I wasn't sure what that was. It's a smile. I like that smile. I do. I like that smile. Yeah.
Oh my God. This dog can jump a 10-foot fence.
No one has a 10-foot fence.
I know.
They're lying.
Well, it's, yeah.
There's no such thing unless you live in a freaking.
And she's also little. She's a 30-pound dog. Yes. I don't
know.
She was surrendered for seizures, but it sounds like she's got a lot of other issues, so. Yeah. Husband seems like, oh, see? So she said it was medical, but then they're saying. Snaps after seizure.
What would you want to do with Pot Pie today?
Just see how he reacts to being in here. Maybe he's really very hard to engage, as you might probably remember, like to get him to do any tricks or learn anything. But I just give him a few minutes in here and see if he'll do some basic commands. He did play with us that day. You know what? I have all that video. I still haven't posted it. See, that's me.
She is hid in the bathroom with her 8-year-old after the dog's seizure because of being scared of her behavior.
Seizures are scary.
They are. Oh, this poor dog. 8 seizures in the last year and a half.
What happens aside from like the dog like kind of like losing motor control and just seizing it up? Like what else would be scary about it? Like what?
Oh, they can come
they
out
become,
conscious.
They have. They're not in their normal state of mind. They get. It's called post-ictal, and they can. They don't know where they are. They can't focus. They might become aggressive.
Yeah.
They might bite.
So it's not just like a kind of a people seizure.
Well, people I think can get post-ictal,
right?
Very confused.
Yeah, I did.
Oh,
really? Yeah. Yes, I had a seizure in class while going to journalism school. That was not the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to me.
Acorn, it's time. I think my baby girl. Yay. Did you have a fun time?
Him and Megan will be here soon anyways.
Yeah. My mom officially died, but it really did make it a long time.
Okay, Miss Acorn, you go and say bye to John one more time before we take you back.
Look at all the bulls spit on her gels. It's so cute.
Go say bye to John. Oh, thank you. Hi, thank you. I know.
Aw, you're so cute.
Corny. I'm content, Christy. I don't.
Yeah, that went well. She's trying to suck up so she can stay in here.
Yeah, she did.
Look at her with her pink. You know what? Love that freaking horse.
I saw him curl up in it. It's so cute.
And I want to take it and wash it because it is covered in pus. It's disgusting. And he licks it off. He licks his own pus off of it. But he loves that freaking horse.
Yeah,
so
when I brought back the blankets, he was all wrapped up with it, and his kennel was so cute.
Let me get that.
Oop.
So far in 2021, and it hasn't been to the vet since November of 2019. That's when you go to the vet.
In Acorn's basket, in her treat bag.
Go ask.
But yeah, I mean,
daughter.